I'm just going to show you how to remove the seats out of this Citroen Picasso, Xsara Picasso. First of all, remove the load cover. Then make sure you remember to move the seat belt out of there. Just take it out of the slot. The little grey lever on the side. At the back, there's a black handle, which if you can see it is there, but I'll show you another view. Underneath there's a red lever. Now the red lever locks the seat in position there, so you have to pull the red lever, take it back a little bit, and then take it out. The chair won't come out if you have it at a 90 degree angle. You've got to lean it back a little bit. So same again, middle seat, grey handle at the side, black handle here, little red handle there, straight out. Seat belt, grey handle, pull forward, reach around the back, black handle, and then little red handle, and just take out. And that's all the space you've got. Just show you how to put the seats back in. Probably going to be a little bit trickier, but I'll persevere. The centre seat in first. We have to line these up with the centre, so like so. Oops. As I say, a little bit trickier, a lot trickier. Just pull it like that. Side one. Automatically puts that red lever down, pull the seatbelt out, back, whoops, back up, make sure it's locked into place. Lift up, line up in between those two there, locked into place, seatbelt. Down, up, and through, and then finally you put this back.